Oh!
Alright, so he gave it to her too much. Did you come off? Did you come off? Fuck, it looked like you nearly did. The front end lifts very easily, yeah?
I think I've tried to. I'm gonna give it a try. Which part is the hardest?
For me, from the start to end, right?
None of it's too hard.
At the end,
just up the top.
Yeah, up the top is hard.
There's a narrow part you got to go through.
Ah, okay. I can see that. So you have to go through the narrow part. No, no.
Oh, you can go on the outside. You can go either way.
Yeah, if you go outside, it's really very cheap.
It looks a lot steeper now. Yeah, it looks worse than what it is.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Well, I pulled up here yesterday and I've looked and I've gone, I said to him, I'm shitting myself.
Yeah.
And I went up the first hit. I was so happy. I'm like, just with your clutch.
Yeah.
Ride the clutch. Yeah. Keep your revs high and then just spin the clutch.
Because
if your bike starts going low and bogging down, you'll stop.
Yeah.
You've got to keep the speed.
Look down this way, Darren!
See his revs? You've got to give it more.
No, it's going to be hard for us.
Because he doesn't have a starter on. He's running up the hill. Really fit.
Yes.
Not like us.
Fuck, you won't catch me walking up. He's going to give it a go?